guys. I'm gonna teach you how to play House of Cards by Medina Lake. The intro, the tapping. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna put our first finger right here on the fifth fret of the A string, or the second string up. We're gonna be tapping that. We're gonna use our first finger on the other hand to tap on the 17th. So 5, 17. And after that, we're gonna come to 12. Do that with a decent speed, get the video to get the speed for it. Then you're gonna do with this hand, you're gonna go to 13. You're gonna, yeah, three times. So 13, 13, 13, 12. So 17, 12, 13, 13, 13, 12. Up to speed. Really fun thing to play. I don't know the rest of it, but if you guys want to know it, just like email me or something if you want to know the rest of that song. I'm just playing the intro right now. So again, 5 17 5 12 5 13 5 13 5 13 5 12. There it is. Hope you guys like it. Subscribe, comment, rate, whatever you want. Peace out.